We are just now a few hours away from 4029 of the Arkansas CW teaming up for Champions for Kids Razorfest in Fayetteville. 4029's Jonathan Rozelle is live there now with more on how we can help our neighbors in need. Jonathan.
Well, John, it's still a very active scene out here right in front of, not really only in front of the Razorback Stadium here, but just really all around. I mean, just take a look out here. You can see different organizations, local organizations really out here getting set up for this event today. Now, it's supposed to be a carnival-like atmosphere out here. And again, this event is being hosted by Champion for Kids. And here to explain more of that is Rick Schaffer. Now, can you tell us more of why Champion for Kids is really throwing this Razorback Festival today?
Well, there's a great awareness that comes with this event with kids in need, but it's a great fun day for kids as well. I worked at the athletic department for 24 years, know how big the Razorbacks are in the state of Arkansas. So when you combine football with an awareness, it makes it a great day. And we want kids of all demographics to come out here, have a great time. And it really has done great wonders for the spring attendance for the football game and also brought families out here for a great atmosphere that they can enjoy for the day.
Now, we've also been told and also know that this event is also helping the Northwest food banks as well. Why incorporate them in an event like this?
Well, thanks to 4029 on that, too. The reason you incorporate it is because a lot of people don't realize that Washington County is the second highest poverty county in the state of Arkansas. There are a lot of people in need out there. Food banks need that food to help hungry families. So we're glad we could help a little bit there, and we thank you all for your sponsorship of that event, too.
Well, thank you. Now, right behind us here, this is where you come if you want to. You drop off a canned food item here, right here to the 4029 Arkansas CW booth here, and you help those local food banks. Now, right after this, this is where, right behind me here, the stadium here, is where families and friends will get a chance to see the 2014 Hogs football team play a scrimmage game today. We're live in Fayetteville. Jonathan Rozelle, 4029 News.
All right, Jonathan, Razorfest starts at 10 o'clock this morning, and then the red-white game follows at 1 o'clock. If you bring a non-perishable food item or make a donation today, you will be entered in a drawing to win a 50-inch screen TV. We'll draw the winner live tomorrow during 4029 News at 5 o'clock.